Hey everyone, I'm Braxton Lanciel, Senior Partner Engineer at Niantic, and today we'll be going over how to kick off your projects easily and quickly by using templates. Templates are pre-developed projects that simplify the creation of your AR experience by automating different ARDK features. This way, you can focus less on how the technology works and more on building your vision. By the end of this tutorial, you'll be able to install the Lightship Hub and Lightship's ARDK in Unity, choose a template, and then customize it to make it your own. You can follow the steps below, or we can go over it together in this video. If this is your first time working with Lightship ARDK, please see our basics video tutorial to learn about the requirements to set up your first project. Let's get started. The first thing you'll have to do to start working with our templates is to install the Lightship ARDK and the Lightship Hub packages. To do this, start by creating a new Unity project. To install the ARDK package, first, download the Lightship ARDK Unity package from the developer site. Then we can install the package by going to the menu in Unity and clicking on Assets, Import Package, Custom Package. Then locate where we downloaded the package and go ahead and import it. Now, make sure all the assets on the Import Unity Package window are selected and go ahead and import them. Now, we're going to repeat the same process to install the Lightship Hub. So go ahead and download the Lightship Hub Unity package from the Lightship Learn site. Now, install the package by going to the menu again and clicking Assets, Import Package, Custom Package. And then locate where you downloaded the package and go ahead and import it. Again, making sure you import all the assets in the Import Unity Package window. To start using Lightship, you'll have to get your API license key. This way, we can identify who you are when you're using it. To do this, first navigate to the lightship.dev site and on the dashboard, create your license key. After creating your license key, open the Configuration Helper window under Lightship, Lightship Hub, Configuration Helper window. And in that new window, go ahead and add your API key here, and then click on the Setup button to finish the setup. And great, we're done setting up the ARDK and the Lightship Hub package. You'll see that your project now has a new menu called Lightship, where you'll be able to find templates and information to help you throughout the development process. You can either access templates directly from our quick access on the menu, or launch our welcome window where you'll be able to see a more detailed list of templates and descriptions to decide which one will fit best with the project that you want to build. Templates are divided into different topics, such as AR fundamentals and contextual awareness. Within each topic, you'll be able to find simple to complex templates that will help you jumpstart your project. Let's use the object placement template as an example. Object placement uses plane detection to place an object in our scene. This template will create a series of objects and set up a scene with all the scripts and components you need to start working in it, so you'll have a fully functioning scene that's ready to be exported. All templates also include a mock-up room that lets you try your AR project in Unity's game view mode. You just need to click on play to test the scene. You're also able to customize all the templates to make them your own. For example, to add your own content to the template, just replace the Replace Me object in the hierarchy with your own 3D model. Once you've changed the object with your own object, that will now be used throughout the project instead of the placeholder object provided in the template. All templates also provide an option to change how the scene behaves. For example, select the AR controller object, and then in the inspector, you'll see different options available to tweak and play with. So congratulations, you have successfully learned how to use templates to build your projects using Niantic's Lightship Augmented Reality Development Kit. Now you can test out what you've built on your own device. And if you need guidance on testing on device, be sure to check out our The Basics video tutorial. Hopefully you've seen how easy it can be to add augmented reality to your project by leveraging the Lightship ARDK. So what now? Well, you can check out our tutorials page on the developer site for several tutorials over specific Lightship topics. Join the Lightship community Discord to discuss Lightship projects with your fellow Lightship developers. and follow Lightship on Twitter and Instagram to see projects built with Lightship and stay in the know with updates to the platform. Happy building!